Hello, everybody out there in social media land. It's your personal injury attorney, Derek Bernstein, here for another legal blast. And today I want to talk about voting. So the big election's coming up on November 6th. I know none of you have seen or gotten weird text messages at all. So what I want to talk to you with is some people talk about, well, you know, I don't want to vote because I don't want to register. I'm going to be called into jury duty. And I'm here to tell you that actually jury duty is chosen from a list given by the Florida Department of Highway Safety Motor Vehicles. So when you have that little thing called a driver's license, you're actually on the list there. So don't worry that signing up to vote is going to get you picked for jury duty. If you have any questions about jury duty, you can hit me up, but get out there and vote November 6th. If you haven't already registered, you're too late, but you can do it again next year. There's actually voting every year. So keep your questions coming. If you have questions about jury duty, you have questions about driver's license, you got questions about getting car wrecks, whatever you got, I'm your man, personal injury attorney, Derek Bernstein. Have a good day.